what is up, guys, and welcome back to another YouTube video today. Before we go ahead and get into the video, I got a question for you guys. What do you guys think of the new intro? Do you guys like the new one or the old one? And which one do you guys think we should use going further into our future videos, guys? Thank you so much, and let's get straight into this video. All right, in today's video, guys, we're gonna go ahead and be showing you guys the fastest way to level up in Pet Rift. I've been testing this on so many alt accounts for days and days, finding out the best way and easiest way to level up in Pet Rift, to not only unlock trading at level 10, to unlock the trading plaza at level 20, and to get the best rewards from your level rewards chest to help you get the most emeralds possible to continue that free-to-play aspect so you guys don't have to spend Robux. All right, so what I figured out, guys, is that you need to go ahead and teleport to the dead nature area. And the dead nature area, the big chest here, is going to be giving you a lot more XP than any other chest in the game, guys. This chest will give you so much XP. I'm not even joking, guys. I get more XP on this chest than the actual chest from the last world, guys, which is absolutely crazy. So that's why on my main account, I haven't been leveling up so fast, but on my alt accounts, I've been leveling up so fast, just grinding this chest. And it's insane how much XP you can get from this chest, guys. But let me go ahead and put on that damage boost, because you know, I'm a noob, guys. I'm a noob bacon here. I don't got the best pets, but this is gonna help me become a pro player so much faster than everybody else. And it's gonna help me surpass a lot of the other new players that don't know these tips and tricks that'll help you improve at the game so much faster and just help you not have to spend Robux in the game and just be as good as all the other people that are spending Robux. So look how much XP I got, guys. What a coincidence. We go up to 69% of level 11. Is it a coincidence? No. Beautiful number, my favorite number. All right, guys, so we're gonna do another one and we're gonna see exactly how much XP we get again on this one. And then we're gonna show you guys the next chest in the next world and see how much percent we get from that. So let's go ahead and do this. Make sure we're gonna stack these damage boosts, because I gotta grind on this account and get this leveled up, guys. So we're gonna go ahead and show you guys, we are getting so much XP from this big chest right here, which is absolutely crazy. So it took me a long time to figure this out, but I think it's a pretty cool aspect that you can get much more XP at the lower stages than the higher stages. But if you guys are looking to just level up, definitely use this starter chest. Look how much XP we just got. How much was that? 8% from one chest. So we're gonna go ahead and go to the furthest one I have, which is the zombie on this account. So I got 8% from this chest. And then we're gonna go ahead and show you guys how much we get from this zombie chest. So I'll be right back and show you guys how much XP we get from this chest. All right, guys, we're back and we almost have finally destroyed this chest. It took us quite a while, but let's see how much XP we get here. We go ahead and we get, how much was that? That was also 8%, guys. So not only do we get 8% on the starter chest, but we get 8% from this chest all the way over here. That took me literally more than probably like 10 times as long, I would say. So this is absolutely crazy. If you guys are just grinding the starter chest from the dead nature world, you'll be gaining so much more XP over time grinding this starter chest, guys. And put into mind, I'm not even using XP potions right now with how much XP I'm gaining. You guys will be like, I just leveled up right now. I've been grinding a little bit more and I've already leveled up to level 12, which is absolutely crazy. If you guys grind like I am, you guys are gonna go ahead and level up so much faster than everyone else, because they're going and they're trying to destroy chests that are going to take them much longer. But in the long run, they're gonna get the same amount of XP as you killing this chest that takes you, what, a tenth of the time. So the math just adds up so much better. If you're doing this, you're gonna level up basically, what, 10 times faster than them, let's just say, which is absolutely insane. So if you guys are just looking to level up fast, maybe if you guys are just like cool with like trading, you guys want to be a pro trader, something like that, this is the best way to level up fast so you can unlock trading and the Trading Plaza, guys. All right, guys, that's going to go ahead and be the end of the video today, guys, but hopefully my tips helped you guys level up so much faster than what you would have done without knowing this, and hopefully it'll help you guys surpass the people that are spending Robux with this free-to-play aspect of the game, guys. I know it's extremely hard to grind and just get good at the game, so hopefully my shortcuts and tips will help you guys improve so much faster and catch up to those people that are spending money in this game, because the free-to-play aspect in this game is something that I absolutely love so much, and hopefully you guys enjoy it too. Thank you so much, guys, and I look forward to continue giving you these tips and helping you guys improve at the game in the most fast and efficient way, and just helping you guys in any way I can, because I appreciate you guys so much. Thank you so much for watching the video, and have an amazing rest of your Saturday, guys. Peace.